I'm optimistic Andre will play at some point in the series. He has gotten better gradually, but there's no way of knowing for sure at this point. And as for Clay, it just seems like Clay is never injured. I don't really remember, other than this year when he hurt his wrist, I don't remember him ever being hobbled before.